Hello students, so let's solve our question. We have the reaction.